on.
Kevin Rudolph, Let It Rock. You like that?
Oh, that's great, right?
Yeah? Yeah, Let It Rock. Get that into
it's
one
got
of the tracks. How are you? Thanks for coming in.
Oh, I'm okay. How are you?
I'm very well, thanks very
you
much.
You look very well.
Thanks
I know
very
people
much.
At home can't see that, so I'm going to describe you in your Czech shirt and your tousled blonde hair.
Thanks very much. You're here with us till 2. We've locked you in. You're not getting out.
Okay. That's a pleasure.
Great.
It's exciting. We haven't done
yeah.
this for a long time.
Yeah, you said you haven't done this for a while.
I know.
When was the last time you did it?
Some of these songs we've never played in this form.
Really?
I think the last time I did this was, what, three years ago? 2 years ago.
Wow.
Yeah, so 7 years ago.
We
I can't even count your fingers anymore.
27 years ago. We are honoured. What have you done today so far?
I've met Steve Wright, but funny enough, I met him in the morning.
Okay.
So that was my experience, and then I met this other person, which I shouldn't probably talk about. Okay!
Yay! What did you have for breakfast?
I didn't... Oh, that's not true, actually. I made a pancake for my kids and me.
Oh, wicked. Yeah. Any top-end syrup?
A strawberry, blueberry, chocolate chip.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
Should have brought some in.
They were gross, you know. I can't cook.
Did you wake up with a song in your head this morning?
Yes, two songs.
Which were?
Two new songs.
Your songs?
Yeah.
Oh, wow.
Well, no, one's for someone else, and one is for someone else, but maybe with us. See what I mean?
Okay, yep.
Yeah.
Can you tell us who they are? No.
No, one, I can tell you, there's this group called Naturally 7 that we went to see last night.
Yeah, which I said I saw on LK today,
which,
yes.
They're just incredible. I'm going to talk about them, because I find it easier to talk about other bands. So, we saw this group yesterday, there's 7 guys from New York, and they do this incredible music, but the catch is that none of them have any instruments. They just do it all with their voices. And it was really kind of mind-blowing.
You're particularly blown away by the bass bloke.
Yeah, this bass player, this guy's 23, but he's like, I can't even do it. See, I sound like...
He's a walking bass.
You know, but imagine that, but really sexy with sunglasses. And it was incredible. And so this afternoon, they're coming over to our studio so we can try singing together. And
wow.
Yeah, so we were trying to write something for that.
Nice.
Yeah.
Right, we've got other stuff coming up in the show. I just want to get your reaction to it after you've gone,
fantastic.
Obviously. First of which is our top rated from Lady Hawk. Do you know about Lady Hawk at all?
Is my she related to Lady Gaga?
She's not related to Lady Gaga.
Is she a real lady, like Lady
She's a real Di? Lady from New Zealand called Pip. Yeah, and she's awesome.
Called what?
Pippa.
Pip.
Yeah, she gets called Pip. Pip.
Can't
Don't start right. on the accent.
Okay.
I get enough of that on the text. My Life and Music after 3 o'clock, where we have 2 tracks.
Okay.
And you have to try and relate your day to one of the tracks.
Okay, perfect.
The 2 tracks are Natalie Imbruglia's Torn.
Perfect.
Or The Strokes' Last Night. So, for example, I would say, I'm going to go for Last Night, because last night I baked quite a lot of cakes for Chris Martin.
Yeah, and I'm going to say that I saw Natalie Imbruglia last night.
See, what song do you want to play then? That's confusing.
So, which is actually
you
true.
Just ruined the
I actually did.
Did you?
Yeah.
Wow.
So how did you know to pick those 2 songs?
She didn't make you cakes.
God, that's incredible.
That's amazing. We've got the First Note game, which is specially for you.
Oh, that sounds like a great game.
It's like Name That Tune.
I can do this for anybody.
Can you?
I'm going to do the whole... The other day in Germany, we did the show called Wetten Das, which means You Bet.
Yeah.
And we did it, and Tom Cruise did it. And and in between the acts, they have people doing You Bet stuff.
Okay.
So this sounds like that.
How was Tom Cruise?
Tom Cruise is incredible.
Yeah. Is he really little?
No, he's just awesome.
He was
awesome. Give him a hard time for absolutely no reason, I
know. I
just think he's great, and I met him and
brilliant.
I was really, pretty
pleased. Were you kind of nervous in front of him? Because I would be.
No.
I'd be throwing Top Gun, like, lines at
really?
Him all the time.
You'd just be talking about pectoral muscles and Iceman.
Yeah, I'll be your wingman any day.
Oh.
All that type of stuff.
God, that's good flirting.
We've got 3 live tracks from you.
Okay.
You kind of came
I don't feel so good about that.
Why?
I'm joking. I'm going to tell you the truth between you and me and your millions of listeners. I feel great about it.
Good!
The rest of the band you see are in the studio with Brian Eno.
Let's click.
And they said I couldn't come in. So I said, well, I'm going to go and do some radio sessions with Edith Bowman.
Yeah, because let's clear that up, because obviously, you know, there's been internet rumours you're leaving the band.
Well, I wish...
Just for today.
I wish they would... They've kicked me out for a week, and they said, you've got to go and do some sessions while we have fun on new songs.
You jealous?
A little bit, but similarly, I'm excited to be here.
The 3 live tracks, then, you kind of came in and said, what do you want me to play? Which is amazing, but we're trying to do that guy from that band. Life in Technicolor 2, we definitely want to play.
Yeah.
And we'll keep the other 2 a surprise.
Okay.
We're going to pick one.
But they are Coldplay songs,
they
right?
They are, yeah.
Except one little bit, which might not be, right?
Okay, yeah, okay. Possibly. Okay. Do you want to play the First Note game, then?
Yeah, I'd love to.
There's a piece of paper and a pen in front of you.
Okay. Is anyone else playing this at home?
No. Yeah, everyone else is playing at home. Yeah.
Can you, do people text
they
in
text
to win
in, yeah,
prizes or something?
81199.
Okay, 81199 if you want to win a Ford Fiesta.
You won't obviously, unless Chris is going to buy you one.
Okay, so am I breaking the whole regulation thing?
Yeah, so don't tell, shout out the answer, write it down.
Don't shout it out.
Yeah, so there's three songs.
Killers Human.
It's not...
Like that.
Yeah, three songs from three different artists. So I need the artist and the song for these three first notes.
Okay.
I can play them a couple of times for you, okay?
Okay.
Here's the first one. They're all specially for you, but they're not Coldplay.
They're all specially for you by Carly and Jason.
Here's the first one.
It's special. I can't hear anything.
Come on, listen. You ready?
I've genuinely got nothing in my headphones.
Nothing. Take Kev's headphones.
Let me change. Sorry, people. Let me change my headphones.
Technology.
Okay. Let's try it again. Ready? Go again.
Ready? Go ready?
Do that again, please. Okay.
Come on.
Yeah,
that's the first one.
Easy,
okay, easy. Okay, here's the next one. You ready?
Yep.
Next one.
Easy, easy. Oh, hold on.
Yeah, third one.
Oh. Is that a trick one?
What?
Is that a trick one? Play that again, please. Oh, you don't do that. Do someone else's.
What? It's not yours.
Isn't it?
No.
Oh, God. Wait. Do that again.
One more time, okay? Play at home. Play along at home. 81199.
No, do it again.
One more time. One more time.
I'm thrown by it because it sounds like us.
It might be a little bit of a red herring, but here's Girls Aloud.
Oh! You know how to please a man.
That's Girls Aloud on Radio 1. Radio
1. Pretty great, wasn't it?
Yeah. Did you just phone them up and go, fancy playing Wembley?
Well, it's funny, someone told me that there was an article in the paper about me phoning them up. I wish we'd phoned them up.
Did you know?
We should have thought of that.
Was it your idea, or was it Vicky's?
I have to take credit for the fact that it was our idea collectively.
Wicked.
As the group Coldplay.
Great.
Because we thought, well, Jay-Z's doing one day with us. What would be the most out there?
I'm torn between the 2 days.
Yeah. You've got to come to both, you know. it's very exciting for us.
Yeah, no, it's going to be a brilliant show. Who's your favourite Girls Aloud?
I don't have a favourite because it's all about chemistry.
Wow.
You know what I mean?
Yeah.
You can't separate greatness. Okay? I didn't write that. Those are the words of Mr. Alan Partridge.
I'm going to go Cheryl. Put out there. Kimberly used to be my favourite.
No, Girls Aloud is a collective,
okay.
You know, Edith.
Okay, they don't go separately. Yeah. I get it. Do you want to give us the answers to these then?
Yeah, I do.
The first
number one was Aha, Take On Me.
Was?
Number two was U2, With or Without You.
Yeah.
Number three, which flummoxed me for a bit.
Yeah.
And I don't often say flummoxed.
I
thought we'd written it, and it turned out we had, so it was a kind of trick question.
Red herring.
But you did actually give me some help, so I don't want to claim the prize of the Ford Fiesta, because you told me.
I didn't tell you what
hint,
it was.
But then I guessed it was by Embrace, it's called Gravity.
It was indeed. Yeah. Well done. 2 out of 3, ain't bad.
What do I get for that, like a mug?
You get a cookie.
Okay. Fantastic.
What are you going to play for us first?
Well, I'm going to play an obscure B-side that we once wrote.
Great.
Is that right?
Is it? Yeah, because on your website, you've got the Oracle, which is brilliant, by the way.
Yes, thanks.
And I found out...
I don't know what you're talking about, but thank you.
Yeah, on your website, you have a thing called the Oracle, where you can ask any question.
Oh, Debs, yeah, sorry, I'm sorry.
Where you can ask any question, and I discovered last night that the best Coldplay song to wake up to in the morning was somewhere, I can't find it, so I'll tell
wake
you after.
Wake up, it's a beautiful morning.
Is that not the Boo Radleys?
Oh. God.
Okay, what are you going to play?
Okay, I'm going to play a song called Viva La Vida.
Great, sounds great, yeah.
All right.
I've never heard it, but I'd love to hear it.
Try it, check this out, you know, if I can try and remember it. Okay, ready? Ready? Shall I just do it now? All right. Just no frills. There's no frills on this.
Go for it. Do you want a big intro? Do you want
I don't want a big intro. I don't want a big intro.
Okay,
let's do it. Ready? One, two, three. I used to rule the world. Seas that rise when I gave the word. Now in the morning I sleep. Streets I used to own. I used to roll the dice, feel the fear in my enemy's eyes, and listen as the crowd would sing. Now
your king is dead. Long live the king. 1 minute I held the key. Next the walls were closed on me, and I discovered that my castle stands upon pillars of salt, pillars of sand. I hear Jerusalem bells are ringing, Roman cavalry choirs are singing. Be my mirror, my sword and shield, missionaries in a foreign field. For some reason I can't explain, once you've gone there was never, never an honest word. But that was when I ruled the world. Let me in. Shattered windows and the sound of drums, and people couldn't believe what I'd become. Revolutionaries wait for my head on a silver plate. Oh, just a puppet on a lonely string. Oh, who would ever want to be king? And now I hear Jerusalem bells ringing, Roman cavalry choirs are singing. Sword and shield, missionaries in a foreign field. For some reason I can't explain, I know St. Peter won't call my name. Never an honest word, but that was when I ruled the world. I know St. Peter will call my name. Never an honest word, but that was when I ruled the world. All right.
Yeah.
I've never done that before like that.
That was amazing.
Oh, really? Okay.
Sounded
Thanks
fab.
A lot.
Here's some text. James says, this man can do no wrong. Amazing. Mr. Martin has made every single hair on my body stand on
he must
end.
Be bold.
That's
keep them coming.
That's Aaron. He's a trucker on the A1.
Okay.
Katie in Pullman says, oh my God, this man gets me every time.
Wow.
That's nice.
Thanks.
Two more live tracks.
That's
to come.
Weird. I feel so weird having done
do
that.
You?
We've never done that in England before like that.
Really?
Yeah.
Well, thank you very much. We're privileged.
I haven't done
that
it like that since it was on the piano in our studio.
In the bakery.
Yeah. People said, and the rest of the band said, you can't do it like that.
I hope they're listening.
They're not.
You've picked the next track, Kings of Leon and Fans.
Oh,
why have you picked this
me.
Track?
So, as is plainly apparent, the Killers and the Kings of Leon are the bands to beat at the moment.
Yeah. Are you beating them?
Nope.
You are. You're the biggest band in the world.
We're happy to be in their, you know, in their
Gang.
Zone. In their danger zone, if you will.
Highway
they're very
to.
Much Iceman to our...
Maverick.
No, we're not Maverick. Who's Maverick? Bono is, of course, Maverick. Or maybe Robbie. Robbie is probably Maverick.
I quite
or
like
Gary.
To see
Gary could be, Gary's more Iceman. I don't know what I'm talking about.
We're Goose.
Yeah, we're Goose. Okay. What was the question?
Kings of Leon.
Oh,
fans.
Yeah, so this
Why?
Song... So obviously Kings of Leon, huge with Only by the Night, their most recent huge selling album. But the song that got me into them, ironically, was a song I heard on your show a while ago called Fans.
Great
Which
song.
Is my favourite Kings of Leon song, and I'm not just trying to be cool and say, oh, I liked him before everyone else.
Because of the times of the last album and
yeah.
it was featured on it.
But this song gets me going crazy.
Well, we look forward to, you can probably watch it on the webcam, 3 minutes 12 of Chris Martin going crazy to Fans. Here we go.
Are we on?
Yeah, we're on.
I see. Okay. Isn't that song great?
It's great. That whole album's great. I love that.
Yeah, this whole album's great.
Yeah, yeah.
They're basically
yeah.
great.
Well, it's kind of weird because that album was like you. A lot of people kind of discovering them and stuff, and it's
yeah,
nice
well,
to go back.
Yeah, well, I only rediscovered that song, and then this album, I obviously got the whole album.
We should check out the previous ones as
okay.
well.
Okay.
Just what's in your flask? I'm just curious.
What's in my flask?
Yeah.
What flask?
Your flask, your cup that you're drinking.
Oh, cup.
In.
Oh,
It's like a kind of
throat
drink.
Thing.
It smells nice. I was just wondering. It's just after 1:30. More from Chris Martin. Let's get some music from James Morrison, Jay-Z. First, your latest news on Radio 1. Jay-Z on Radio 1.
Great.
And James Morrison with Nelly Furtado before that.
I keep being asked if I'm James Morrison.
Really?
Yeah, and I always say yes.
I think he gets asked if he's Chris Martin.
This little girl came up to me yesterday and said, I like that song you got with Nelly Furtado. And I said, oh, thanks a lot.
Then
I realised that she was talking about his song with Nelly Furtado, not the one that we wrote for her a long time ago. And I got embarrassed.
Nelly, both people you've worked with, can I read out some names and can you give me the first word that comes into your head?
Yeah.
With regards to these people you've worked with. Jay-Z. Okay.
Just one word?
Yeah. Just.
He's a diamond.
Diamond's good. Kanye?
Similarly, gilted.
Okay. Nelly?
Furtado?
Yeah, not as in Hooper. Nelly. It's getting hot in here.
I know three Nellies. Nelly Hooper, okay. Nelly Furtado, and
Nelly.
Nelly.
The elephant.
I don't really know Nelly. I haven't met the elephant either.
Nelly Furtado.
Nelly Furtado, excited.
Jamelia?
Beautiful.
Mike Skinner?
Beautiful. Wait a minute, I'm just saying beautiful.
Bono?
Oh, this is really hard. What is this, like, name your famous acquaintances? This is embarrassing.
No, it's not.
Well, what about Dave?
Angelina Jolie,
we've got a plumber called PJ.
PJ.
Yeah, okay, PJ's our mate.
Okay.
And he's brilliant. He's a good plumber, and
brilliant.
You should call him. It's 0207.
I read a funny thing, actually, about last night when you went, whether you're a plumber or a pop star, you should say what you believe in. It's just that plumbers don't get interviewed that much.
True.
That was a very funny thing, I thought.
Really?
Yeah.
That was actually a quote?
Yeah. You said it in an interview I watched last night, yeah.
Never been quoted at. On myself.
Can I ask a favour?
Yes.
Because you're very good at kind of making up tunes and stuff as you go along, and you can throw something at you and you can do it. I'm not going to ask you to do it now, but by the time we leave, or you leave, could you make up a little song for us?
What about?
Well, if we got listeners to give us, like, a person's name, food stuff, a colour, place or something, then maybe you could scramble together something.
I'll have a go.
That'd be all right. Wicked.
I'll have a go.
81199. Give us some words to get in the song. Is that all right?
I've got a good tune for it.
Yeah. Now, what have you got next for us?
What have we got next?
Yeah.
What do you mean now?
Yeah.
A song?
Yeah. What are you going to play?
Well, I'm going to do something a little different.
Yeah.
I'm going to play a Coldplay song, which is, you know, just a necessity.
Yeah.
An old one. And then I'm going to do something which is, I think, mine and a lot of people's dream come true.
Okay.
Okay? I'm not saying that the music itself is the way I play it. I'm just saying the concept is one that I think Britain is behind.
It would make a lot of people happy.
Okay, well, let's see how it sounds.
Okay,
so we'll start with this one.
Oh.
Remember that one, kids? They say no.
It's the scientist.
Is that the one you did in Nelly Furtado? I come up to meet you and tell you I'm sorry. You don't know how lovely you are. I had to find you and tell you I need you and tell you I set you apart. Tell me your secrets and ask me your questions, and oh, let's go back to the start. Running in circles or coming up tails, heads on a silence apart. Nobody said it was easy. Oh, it's such a shame for us to so hard. I'm going back to the start.
I was pulling your puzzles apart. The questions of science and progress, do not speak as loud as my heart. So tell me you love me, or come back and hold me. Oh, and I rush to the start, running in circles or chasing our tails, I'm coming back as we are. Nobody said it was easy. Oh, it's such a shame for us to part. Nobody said it was easy. No one ever said it would be so hard. Go back to the start. Got your lipstick mark still on my coffee cup. Oh yeah, I just wanna feel real love, feel the place that I'm getting. 'Cause I got too much light running through my veins to go to waste. Want you back for good.
All right. Yeah. Britain's
dream. Oh, yeah. If only it would happen.
Yeah, it will happen.
Do you reckon?
A woman, rather.
JP wants to know.
I get a little chilled by that.
Do you?
Yeah.
Of Robbie rejoining. Can you imagine if it was that song? Where you go, ladies and gentlemen.
Can you
just
imagine?
Walks in. Mm. One day. Vicky's crying in the corner.
I think the whole of England is just having a bit of a moment.
JP says, amazing. Wants to ask how you did the backwards video for that song.
Oh, good question. I don't know.
Andy's very jealous. He's 17 years old. His mate's coming to see you in Australia in a couple of weeks' time.
Okay.
What else have we got here?
Well, there's plenty of tickets available. I'm joking.
He's not going to fly all the way there. She's 17. Sarah says, please can you ask Chris to play Warning Sign on the 19th of September gig at Wembley?
Okay.
Noted. And Lady V says, can you ask Chris...
Lady V?
Yeah.
How many ladies have we got at the moment?
Quite a lot. Her name's Vicky, but she calls herself Lady V.
I love this lady thing.
Can you ask Chris Martin if Coldplay are going to be playing Glastonbury this year?
I don't think so.
Okay. Films. You said you wanted to talk about films because you like...
Yeah, because I like your bit with, you know, that guy.
James.
Yeah, okay. You know, I think film critics are obviously have to be negative about a lot of stuff. So what? I just wanted to talk about some films I thought were great.
Okay.
And I don't really have anything bad to say about them.
What films do you
like?
I know
that's kind of boring.
No, but it's nice people like to know what films you like.
Well, The Wrestler.
It's great.
Incredible.
Yeah.
Mickey Rourke gives the performance of his career. It's an outstanding achievement, one for all the family.
Okay. Should he win the Oscar?
It's a hands down. He's hands down nomination for sure is coming Rourke's way.
Okay.
That's what I'd write.
Okay.
Two, Slumdog Millionaire, obviously everyone knows about, but I had a whole thing, but forget that. So, obviously WALL-E everyone's seen, right? So
WALL-E.
I'm like a year behind.
That's all right.
I just wanted to tell you the films that we really liked in our band.
WALL-E, yeah. Wrestler, and Slumdog Millionaire.
Yeah, The Wrestler particularly though, just because it's that's real acting.
Yeah.
Right? Move on now.
It's real hair as well.
Yeah.
It's incredible.
Tune in next week when we dismantle people's records.
Well, no, it's nice to know that. I mean, do you find that, do you make a point of watching films? Do you enjoy watching films? A way for you to kind of unwind and to stop thinking about music
exactly,
and stuff?
Films are a very great way, I feel, for everybody, but, you know, for us as well, to just stop worrying about anything.
Yeah, yeah, you just know? To turn off for a couple
of hours. I mean, you know, certain people's films, Woody Allen's films, mean an awful lot to me, and, you know, because there's someone else who has a similar worldview, you know, so I find them very comforting.
Yeah. Congratulations on the awards so far this year and all the nominations as well. But
well, a nomination is not a what is?
Yeah, it should be. Still right. Recognition.
I'm not going to be negative. It's awesome. I'm trying to be English and be humble.
Brits, you're playing out there? The Brits.
The Brits, yeah. Yeah, oh, the Brits, fantastic.
Yeah, looking forward to that.
Yeah. We're playing with some great people. And then after the Brits, we're playing with the Killers.
Yes, and the
Shepherd's Bush Empire, yeah.
Wow.
Well, that's going to be fun.
Are you going to sing with Brandon?
I don't know. That's something we can only reveal to the NME. You know? it's kind of their sort of information, you know?
Thanks for that.
But maybe.
There's one award that I wanted to remind you about.
Worst haircut?
Nope.
Stupidest outfit?
Nope.
Tallest
baseball? It's a positive one.
Oh, really?
2005.
Yep.
The world's sexiest vegetarian.
Well, I messed that up when I went and opened that hot dog stand.
Right, okay, we're going to get a bit of music out of the way, and then we've got one more track to come.
That would be Paul McCartney, surely.
Well, that was 2005.
Well, who was 2006?
I don't know.
What happened?
Find out. You had a bacon.
If anyone knows who 2006's sexiest vegetarian, could they text that in?
Okay, 81199 will reveal after MGMT. BBC. This is Radio 1. Chris, if you were to go and mastermind, what would your specialist subject be?
Sherlock Holmes.
Wow, really?
Yeah.
Wowee.
Well, you asked the question.
Yeah, no, I just asked it. Great. Brilliant. We got
what
the
would
hat.
Yours be?
Mine's would be
Mines?
Fried food.
Mine's would be?
fried food.
Fried food? What, is that because, you mean that deep frying Mars bar stuff?
Have you ever had one?
No.
I went and did Gordon Ramsay's F-word, and he made me one. Wow. It was amazing.
Was it amazing?
Yeah, it really was. It was tasty. It was a sweet batter, you see.
Okay.
Do you understand any of that?
I do a little bit, yeah.
Just you're back in the studio already, working on new
stuff?
We're
always doing something.
Yeah.
We've got to try and get better, you know?
Better than you already are.
Yeah.
Well, we've tried to help you with that by challenging you
to put words in the song.
Okay, Lucas Painton and Wes Wittering. We'd like the word shrimp.
Shrimp.
Anna.
Let me write this down. Shrimp.
Shrimp. Anna would like paint. Aubergine.
Shrimp aubergine.
Yeah, as the colour.
Uh-huh.
Debs.
Colour.
Well, yeah, I'm assuming anyway.
Does anyone paint their living room aubergine?
Yeah. Wow. Debs says, can you use her name?
Debs. Is that how do you
actually,
spell
no.
That?
Si says it's my lover's name, Debs. She'd
my
go
lover?
Crazy.
Is he from Devon, like me? That's how we call people where I come from.
So Si says, can you include his lover's name, Debs, in
can
there?
Can I give a hello to people in Devon who might be listening?
People asking when you're coming back to play homecoming,
well,
week, actually.
Interesting. Stay tuned.
Read the enemy.
Yeah, yeah. You should read the enemy if you want to know what's coming and what's great. What's next?
Buckles Debs? Lane.
Buckles Lane. What is Buckles Lane?
I suppose it's where Michael lives. I'm not going to say which part of the country case people go and visit him.
Well, this could turn into the new sort of Penny Lane, you know, if we get the song right.
Oh, hello. Okay.
Mm. Buckles Lane, there is a guy called Mike who I don't know.
Called Debs.
He
who
tried
likes
to
eat shrimp.
To Edith to make me sing, but I couldn't think of anything. It's very strange. Something like that.
Okay. Do you want to go for it?
I want it now.
If you want. Can you? Or do you want
straight off?
Well, you don't have to. I mean, you can. We can.
Oh.
Do you want it?
I might need like 10 seconds.
Okay.
Well, let's see what I come up
with. Okay, let's see what you come up with. Okay.
Shrimp.
Shrimp, aubergine, Debs, and Buckles Lane.
Buckles is like a Google search. This is what will come up next time you do it. Okay?
Yeah.
I'll just go to a simple chord. Is that okay? This
Fine.
Is not a radio classic.
This is
okay. I was hungry, I was told. My band had sacked me, I was cold. I was feeling like the world was really mean. But I felt alright again when I went to Debs in Buckles Lane. And there she kindly fed me shrimp and aubergine. Shrimp and aubergine, shrimp and aubergine. That's how I choose to stay alive. Shrimp and aubergine is healthy and it's green. Signed, world's sexiest vegetarian. 2005.
Yeah. How's that? That was
better do a real song now,
thank
right?
Thank you so much. Yeah, just quickly.
I enjoyed that challenge.
we've got the
I
video.
I did have the melody already prepared in case anyone's going to write in and complain because you told me 10 minutes ago, so I've done the melody.
Okay.
Before.
Okay, you just
okay,
took the words
to
the melody.
Okay, I don't want to be
melody.
Sued or anything.
Okay,
like that.
Yeah, we're fine.
Okay.
Yeah. We're fine.
Let me just clarify.
It's fine.
Criminal machine. That's a good one.
Especially if you did it in a kind of, you know, deep South American accent.
Okay, I'll try.
No, you don't have to.
Okay. Well, now you set the challenge.
Life in Technicolor 2, we've had the video up on our website for the last couple of weeks because it's absolutely brilliant.
Really? You like
I
it?
I love
oh,
it.
I'm so happy. Yeah.
It's so good.
Well, that's made by a wonderful man called Dougal. And we're really happy because it's really a nice video.
It's so, and you've cryogenically frozen the kid from Jerry Maguire, who's in it.
Right, I know the one you mean.
Totally.
Yeah,
totally. And
yeah.
Guy, I have to say though, Guy, who's a very handsome bloke.
Yes.
He does look a little bit like Link the Sink crossed with Dale Winton and Mr. Incredible.
Well, what's wrong with that?
Nothing.
Right.
Just doesn't look like
mind your language. Well, I playing it now,
you
I?
Can play it now, yeah.
Okay, this is a real song. Not quite as good as Shrimp and Aubergine. But you got to take what you can get. Oh, there's a riff, you know, I won't do that. You know, you've heard all those football shows. There's a wild wind blowing down the corner of my street. Every night there the headlights are glowing. There's a cold war coming on the radio I heard. Oh babe, it's such a violent world. I can hear the siren sound. Now my feet won't touch the ground. I can't do that anymore.
Then time came creeping. Oh, and time's a loaded gun. Every road is a ray of light. And it goes on. And time only can lead you on. Still it's such a beautiful night. Oh, love, don't let me go. Won't you take me where the street lights glow? Because I can hear it coming like a serenade of sound. Now my feet won't touch the ground.
It's like a solo. I can't even begin to attempt it. You'll have to cut to another song. All right.
Chris, thank you so much.
That's a pleasure, Edith, you know.
Thank you
it's
for
so
coming
nice
in.
To be here. Thanks for having me.
Well, listen, have a great day.
Thanks, I'm going back to work now, you know.
You've got and fun with your singing.
Yeah.
Your seven wonders of the world, what are they called?
Natural seven. Naturally seven.
Naturally seven.
Yeah, I'm going to get behind it and say it's brilliant.
I look forward to hearing it.
Okay.
Thank you so much for coming
thanks
in.
Thanks for having
cheers.
Us.
Thanks,
it's
everyone.
It's been more than a pleasure.
Cheers, Andy, and everyone else who put that together. Thank
okay.
you very much.
See you later.